Hi everyone, it's Paul again. Today I'm going to talk about the joy of owning a Moser Endeavor Center Second watch in white gold. Let's get through the technical stuff first. This is a 40mm watch, about 10.9mm thick, automatic with a in-house HMC 200 movement. So you can see that rotor there. So Moser are an independent company. They've started to get really popular now in that these watches aren't available anymore to all in the shops. I mean, at the time when I bought this watch, there were quite a few in the shops. They had the Alp one, the Apple Watch, the green one as well as the blue one, and I had a choice of those, but I didn't really like the kind of like that style because it reminded me too much of the Apple Watch, and I thought I really like this blue one, the funky blue dial. I think these were really popular, and I got this because I saw in magazines a guy wearing it and looks really amazing with that Fume dial that they're famous for. They were the first to do that, and everybody kind of copied them. And also it came with the original Kudu strap. Kudu, this is the first time I came across Kudu strap, which is an African antelope, and their skin has this kind of texture, because kind of rustic texture, rustic look, very strong material, because they're actually animals in the wild, and they live within the thorny bushes, running around all the time, so they're partial to getting their skin, cut in the thorny bushes. So you get this kind of like leather texture, which a lot of people like. So why do I like this watch? Well, I like Moser as a company, and they're very down to earth. They're approachable. You can go on the they have Facebook forums where the CEO attends, and you can ask them any questions. And 90% of their stuff is made in Swiss made. And also what I like about this watch is that it's very practical, in that little touches like this crown, when you wind it up, it just grips your hand. It's so easy to wind. And I had a look at this through the loop as well. Their finish is impeccable. There's not like a grain of dirt in there, even with a 20, 30 times loop. I looked through this, the dial, and the movement's just so clean. So this is how it looks on my wrist. But really, in person, this funky blue dial is amazing. And this is the reason why I got it, because I don't have a watch like this. I don't wear it as often, but usually on special occasions. And also, look at the shape of the edges. It's very hard to make this watch. I think the thing is that as soon as people see you wearing this watch, they know it's a Moser. They have their own identity. Okay, so let me know, like and subscribe, and give me your comments. Bye everyone.